She said, with a filthy mouth like that, you have to be reborn now, King God. I said, what don't they fuck? Fuck you, son of a bitch, you son of a gun! So she took me by the hand. She took me by the hand. Brought me to that room. Brought me to that room. I said, baby, I wanna be reborn. I wanna see the light of day again. I wanna be reborn. She said, oh, yeah. So she got down on that bed and she spread her beautiful legs. I rubbed my hands gently together like this, and I stuck them on inside. She was making these sounds very similar to those sounds you're making right now. I put my face inside. I was tasting things I'd never tasted before. Smelling smells I'd never smelled before. It was like being at the beach, but there was no sand. There was only beach. Immersed in my baby, not realizing that if I was to fall right out, she would become my mother and it would change everything. That's why I'm telling you, don't try this at home. So there I was in the darkness, and I want you all to close your eyes now and imagine the darkness.